Donald, I was just wanting to ask you a question. How does the film?
I'm all ears.
Okay. The Pickins would say that you're never a star in your own lifetime. Sometimes, but in your own village.
I thought you were going to say galaxy there.
Galaxy in your own hometown.
That's
you know,
right.
You know, you've heard that saying.
I have heard that saying.
How do you feel about that?
Well, personally, you know, I'm from the Big L, just up the road there.
Yes.
And I've.
Because I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I've been to Scalloway. I've been to the village,
the village
of the Scalloway.
And was the moor accepted there? Or?
Well, yes and no.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Maybe more yes sometimes than no, and other times more no than yes.
Because they say, I mean, they said, folk have said to me, I should go to America, and Kindy, they'll just love me.
Is that the United States of America?
Yes.
Right.
Okay. But when I go to the Dune, I just think that you can't.
Well, there's always the United States of West Burford.
Yeah.
That's pretty close to America.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I've never been there.
Oh, man. I haven't been there, man. Yeah.
So?
Langsessing.
Yeah. But does being accepted, does that mean, does that mean anything to do with this?
Well, I think when I was younger, you know, I used to worry about that. You know, I slept very little. You know, but now as I get older, I really couldn't give, give a gorillas, you know.
Yeah.
I really couldn't.
What people think of you?
No, it's too late.
Yeah.
Emmy Lou had a song, you know, Too Far Gone.
Mm-hmm.
There's maybe an element of that.
Yes.
Know. But yeah, it's
but just when you go on to play or whatever, you just have to go and do it. And
well, you know,
whether they like it or not.
Yeah.
Make,
well, you see, the last time I played, Bernie, it wasn't.
It wasn't.
No.
And what happened?
Well, all these people, they got into my room. Yeah, you'll surely do, yeah. In the book, the Villans with Slim Pickins.
In the book, the Villans with Slim Pickins.
Impromptu, whatever.